Hey everyone, in this video, we will look at filling data using Power Query. So we will learn how to fill up and fill down with Power Query. Let me show you what I mean. So I've got this data set and this is the movies data set for 2018. And it gives me the movies released in January, February, and this is the day of opening, and March. So I've got it for the first 3 months, but I want to fill this up with January because all these movies were released in January. So we will learn how to do this using Power Query. So I've got this Power BI desktop open here with me, and I will just go and say get data from Excel. I will point it to my Excel sheet. And I'll pick this data set. So, and I click on edit. So what edit will do is it will open the Power Query editor where we can replace the values here. So I'll just click on edit. So as you can see, for opening, there are only 4% valid data and there is 95% empty. That is because January, we've just got January one time and it is not repeated. So we want to repeat it. At the same time, we've got some data quality issue. I'll take up a separate video to replacing data, but let's do a quick one here. So I'll just right click on the column I want to make changes to, which is the opening one. So I'll select opening and right click, and I'll say replace values. And I will just say, so I've got January, February, March now. So this looks good to me. And now all I need to do is again select this column and right click on this and go to fill. And I can say fill down. And when I say fill down, you will see what happens. It has set January till it encounters nulls. And from the moment it sees February, it will fill till fill February and then March and so forth. So this is the step. So I'll just take this out. And you can see again, so we've got data for January, February, and March. Now let's say if I want to fill up, let's see what it does. So I'll go here and say fill, and I'll go up. And you can see it has filled January, but then for January movies, it has added February. And similarly for February movies, it would have added March. And because there is no data underneath March, it has just kept it null. I'll remove this. And in this case, we will just fill down. So I'll right click this again and say fill down. And I've got my data set with the kind of data I wanted. And you can see the data quality matrix has changed, saying 100% valid data and there is no empty. So this is just one thing we can use. It's a very powerful feature available in Power BI and Power Query. And I use it a lot when I am playing with data. So I hope you find this video useful, and thanks for watching this video. Please do subscribe to my channel if you enjoy what I am doing. I would really appreciate that.